Hi everyone, it's Rita Varios with Latin Connection TV, bringing you the events of our community straight to you. And we're here at such a special event, just minutes away from interviewing the president, the mind behind the Ferrari kid, Manuel Diot. Can't wait to show you that interview and the lineup of all the Ferraris and the wonderful special kids that are battling some form of cancer or unfortunately some of them are with a terminal illness. And today they get to feel like a celebrity for today. And they get to be right here in just a few minutes on the red carpet, right here with me, Rita Varios, on Latin Connection TV. I'm gonna go and get them. So you stay tuned and I'll be right back. Hi everyone, it's Rita Varios. We're here with Latin Connection TV live in one of the most special events of our community. Since you can't possibly come to the community, well, I bring the community to you. And here I am with one of the most special members of our community, Manny Diot. Am I pronouncing that right?
Yes, exactly, Rita. Perfect.
Manuel Diotte.
Perfect, I love it.
We're doing it in Italian. Manolo Diotte. So anyhow, we're here, as you can see, the big Ferrari, because this is the Ferrari Kid event. Tell us a little bit more about this event and what we're doing today specifically.
So today we're taking out 10 kids, 9 girls and 1 boy named Andy, who's 6, he's terminal, and we make them celebrities for the day. So what we'll do, we pick them all up in Ferraris, we're gonna give them a shopping spree.
Wow.
The girls are gonna get their nails done, we're gonna spoil them with lunch.
Nice.
They're just gonna get the rock star celebrity treatment that we get sometimes, right?
Yes, that we're so blessed to get.
Yes.
You're right, and in fact, here we are. Can we pan on the little red carpet? This is the big red carpet that our kids are gonna get today in just a few minutes, and we're making this a quick interview because they're about to drive up and I'm gonna get to interview them here one by one on the red carpet because they are celebrities for today.
Yes, they are.
So,
into that. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you, Manny, so much for doing this. You can hear the applause.
Perfect. And they're coming right now. Awesome.
This is also for you,
thank
Manny.
You.
Lots
I'm so
of applause
grateful.
To you. And in fact, if they want to see more information online real quick, can you give us a website?
Yes, theferrarikid.org. They can just go to theferrarikid.org and they can get all the information they want.
Great. Thank you so much. And
all
they're
right.
pulling up in the Ferraris. Let's
check
it out.
Them.
Yeah. That you could say that came to that?
Maybe a Mustang.
There you
even.
Go. There you go. But nothing compares
nothing.
To a Ferrari.
Yeah.
And thanks to Manny for doing this
yes.
today, right?
Yeah.
And so you're here accompanying your friends. Are these new friends?
No, actually, no. My friend Kaylee. But everyone else is new.
Okay. Very good.
Yeah.
So listen, I'm not going to keep you because I know you have an exciting day of a shopping spree ahead.
Mm-hmm.
All to make you guys feel how so far do you feel like? A little Selena Gomez?
Just a little bit.
A little,
just
some
just
of that?
Little,
good, that's what we want. That's what we want to make
yeah.
you feel. Well, thanks for being here
thank
with
you.
Us on Latin Connection TV. And go on to the other interviews that are
thank
waiting for you.
You.
Okay, come on in. Hi, Desiree.
Hi.
Is that right?
Yes.
So how are you? How are you feeling today?
Good.
Good. Are you feeling like a celebrity? Maybe? Just a little bit? How does it feel to walk the red carpet?
Good.
Have you ever done that before? This is her first time. Yay! Again, thank you, Manny, for giving her this experience. And how about the car? Did you like your car? Yes. What color was your car?
White.
White Ferrari. Snazzy. And how was your driver? Was he being careful?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Good. Although, you know, you're not... What's wrong with you, driver? You're driving a Ferrari. You're supposed to be a little not careful. I'm a mommy. I shouldn't say that. But anyhow, what do you get to do today?
A shopping spree.
A shopping... She didn't even stutter for that. That's right. You get a well-deserved shopping spree. So I'm going to let you go get started and continue on with these interviews on the red carpet. And you go, because there's more waiting for you. Okay? Thank you, Desiree. Woo! Come on in, Kaylee.
Hi.
I heard your name because I believe you're Desiree's friend, right?
Nicole's, yes.
Oh, Nicole. That's right. There's so many wonderful kids here today. So you are with Nicole?
Yes.
Right? And you are here. How did you hear about the Ferrari Kid event?
Manny.
With Manny. How did Manny find you?
I guess my doctor.
Through your doctor? And now you are currently in treatment for... In remission! Yay! Big applause! Big applause! We have here what we call a true survivor. I had a chance to be on a crazy reality show called Survivor, and now I kind of give that name symbolically to the true survivors, and I'm so honored to have a chance to do that right
Thank
here
you.
And give you a hug.
I
pass on my alliance Thank to you, you the
Thank
true
you.
Survivor. So happy, and it deserves another round of applause, please.
Yes.
Because those applauses are what give the energy so that these kids and anybody out there battling any type of cancer, it's all about filling them with positive energy, which cures, which is part, I believe very much, that positive energy ends up curing a lot of us. So, with that, I'm going to let you go on. What's your favorite part of today?
Probably the car, the Ferrari.
Oh, very nice. Wow, she's an unusual female here that didn't say the shopping spree or the manicure.
Well, that's nice.
I know she's a little young, and I hope mommy's not hearing me say this, but she's a keeper for all the boys out here, and she's beautiful on the outside and on the inside.
Thank
so
you.
On that note, I'm going to let you go
Thank
do your
you.
Other interviews. Thank you. Come on in. How are you?
Good.
How are you feeling?
Good.
Happy?
Yes.
You look so happy. Look how beautiful. I just need to focus. Look at this beautiful face.
Thank you.
What a pretty little girl. So tell me so far, first of all, let's rewind. How was last night for you? Were you able to go to sleep?
Yes.
You were? You weren't overly excited about what was going to happen tomorrow morning?
I was this morning. Very excited.
Oh, good. I'm going to need to talk to her before a big event so that I can learn how to relax and go to sleep before a big event. So did you know what car you were getting today?
No.
And what color car did you get?
A black one.
Black. Very elegant. Did you like it?
Yes.
And how was your driver?
He was nice and good.
Very nice. And so what's your part of today that you're looking forward to the most?
The Ferrari was really fun, so I already got that.
Yay! And now you're on the red carpet, looking wonderful. And let's highlight these wonderful gift bags that were given to them by Fashion's Fabulous. So thank you for that to all the sponsors that make this possible. Of course, Ferrari, and of course, the huge-hearted Manolo Diotte. That's how you would say it if we were in Italia, which is where I believe his ancestry is from. But we're here in America where we say Manny, and we say it with so much love. So let's say hi to Manny on the camera. And thank you, Manny.
Hi.
Thank you. And thank you, Ferrari. So you go ahead, Rachel, and have a blast and enjoy the rest of your day as a celebrity. Are you feeling like any of the Disney kids right now?
Yes, a little.
Yay, that's what we want. Well, you go have fun and go get your other interviews on the red carpet. Thank you, Rachel. Big round of applause, everyone. What is your name?
Andy.
Andy, I like that name. What's your last name, Andy?
Pardo.
What is it?
Pardo.
Pardo, very good. So how do you feel? Is this the first time you've gotten to walk on a red carpet?
Yes.
Yes, do you like it?
Yes.
Yes, very much. I love your outfit. Are you a sporty guy?
No.
Not sporty? Do you have a favorite sport by any chance?
No.
No, what do you like to do?
Play video games.
Oh, there we go. I was going to say, besides walking red carpets, play video games. You're like just like my son, everyone. What's your favorite video game?
Call of Duty Ghost.
Which one?
Call of Duty Ghost.
So I thought he was going to say, there's so many, and I'm sure there are, but I'm glad you have a favorite one. And today, did you get to drive in one of the Ferraris?
Yes.
Yes? What color was yours? a black one, another elegant, very masculine car for a very masculine little boy. Thank you for being here. Are you excited?
Yes.
Do you get to do some shopping?
Yes.
Is there anything that you're specifically looking to buy?
Anything.
Good answer. Good answer. Lots of applauses for you. How does it feel to look at all this crowd and look at all those cameras? Now you know how. Are you feeling a little bit like Justin Bieber? No, good. We're gonna be more positive, right? Than what's going on. But look at the paparazzi here. All of these cameras.
Give
I'm losing
pose,
count.
Andy.
Let's pose. Thank you so much, sweetheart. Okay, come on in. Yes, Jessica. Hi, Jessica.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Very nice to meet you, too. How are you?
I'm doing well. Yourself?
Thank you very much. I'm doing wonderful. You look wonderful.
Thank you.
Look, I love, let's pan in on this snazzy outfit, because we are at La Cantera, where you can find things like this. So tell me, you're here. What is your favorite part of today going to be for you?
Being in that horsepower car. Let me tell you about it. Riding with Andy, my little brother of cancer, was phenomenal. It was just amazing.
It was amazing.
Yes.
What was he like?
He was just looking around, asking a million questions. What is this button? What's that? What does this do? He was getting the full ride.
Oh, good. So he got the full Ferrari experience.
Yes, he did.
You would say, right?
Yes.
So now are you going to help him pick and choose which one of these games that he wants in the shopping spree?
I would love to. I'm not much of a gamer, since he tells me more about the games than anything, so he's going to do more of the shopping telling me.
Well, I'm sure he's going to have no trouble telling you exactly which games he needs. And on that note, I'm going to let you go and hope that you get a little, maybe a little manicure out of that.
Right,
that would be nice. Very
yes.
Good. We'll go enjoy. Very nice to meet you. And thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Come on in.
Hi.
Hi, Maria. I'm loving these name tags, makes it easy for me. Hola, Maria.
Hola.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. So who are you here with today?
My parents and my two friends.
Your parents and your two friends. Who are your two friends? Do you want to bring them in?
They're over there.
They're over there. Are they being shy?
I guess so.
So, and you're here supporting Ferrari Kid, and anyone in particular that you're here supporting?
Well, I don't know. I mean,
The whole organization, and you are representative as well,
mm-hmm.
Right?
Yes.
You are a true survivor as well, correct?
Yes.
And so have you ever gotten to walk the red carpet?
No, I have not.
So here it is. How does it feel?
Pretty good.
Pretty good, right? It's a lot more compact in real life than what we see, right? Than what you see on television?
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is. So you can see that television makes everything look bigger and better, but here, this cannot get any better because we are, again, let's show the Ferrari. And you got to ride in one too, right?
Yes, I did.
And what color was yours?
It was red.
Classic red Ferrari. I was waiting on that one. It's been all the colors. You're the first red one that we hear today. How was that?
It was awesome. I loved it.
And now you get to go. Now, are you into manicures and all that kind of stuff?
Yes, I am.
Oh, look, she did not stutter for that. So we're going to let you go and do your manicures and all the rest of the shopping spree. Okay, so you have a great time. Thank you for being here. Thank you. Yay! Big applause. Come on in. How are you? Let's see. Kimberly, I had to move your gorgeous necklace. I love that. So Kimberly, what are you? You're here with the Ferrari Kid. How did you hear about this?
Manny
found you. Manny is by no doubt the man of the hour, and so he reached out to you. And I'm assuming it was a quick yes, yes, yes. Correct. So are you feeling like a celebrity? And who is? Speaking of, who is your favorite celebrity? Who is? Rihanna, that's a good, she picked a huge one there. She's a very good one. So do you have anything in specific that you want to buy in your shopping spree today? So much, you're going to take advantage of whatever you can, right? Very good, well you look gorgeous. I love your outfit, very well put together with her dress and your cute shoes. And now the bag even, right? Very nice bag. So I'm going to let you go and have fun and continue your walk down the red carpet. Thank you, Kimberly. Applause. Yes, applauses. Come on in. Hi, sweetheart. How are you? What is your name? Raven! Did you or were your parents fans of that Disney show, that the Raven ride?
Simone, that's so Raven.
That's so Raven. I love that show. Did you ever watch that?
Yes.
Did you like that show? She was great. Funny, right? Are you feeling like her today?
Yes.
I love your smile and your laugh. What a great smile. Are you excited? Could you sleep last night?
No.
No, yes. I couldn't sleep last night, and I'm just standing here doing the questions. So tell me, what Ferrari did you get? What color?
Red.
Red, the classic red Ferrari. And had you ever ridden in a Ferrari before? Wow, what a wonderful opportunity. So happy for you, and you're also going to do probably your manicure and everything. Honey, do everything that you can today, and shop and buy everything that you can get today, okay? It's so nice to meet you, Raven. Thank you for being here. Say hi, bye Latin Connection. Yes, Raven. And then please come on in. We also have some other local beauties that are going to join me on the carpet. Come on in. One is my dear friend, Valerie. Come in, sweetheart. Valerie, hello. Introduce yourself. Give your title.
Mrs. River City.
Next, we have Miss San Antonio. Come on in. Miss San Antonio, Texas.
Teen. I'm the teen.
Hi, yes. I'm Alea Benavides.
And you're Miss San Antonio. Yeah. Hi.
Hi, I'm Alexandra.
Alexandra is Miss San Antonio. And come on in.
Hi, I'm Michaela. I'm Beauty of the America teen.
And they're here showing their support for the Ferrari Kid organization at today's event. I, as myself, a former beauty queen, a former Miss Venezuela, I love that you girls are here because it shows also how powerful it is to be given a title and to use it for a good cause. So let's give our beauty queens a big round of applause this morning. Thank you, ladies, for being here this morning and looking ever like the beauty queen title holders that they are. So you ladies, you are no strangers to the red carpet and the celebrity treatment, and probably no strangers to shopping spree, something tells me. So I'm going to let you guys enjoy the rest of the afternoon here at La Cantera, where we're celebrating this wonderful event, the Ferrari Kid, thanks to Ferrari and Manny Diot for being here, and all of our wonderful crowd, and paparazzi yourself in the video and say, hey, there I am, that's me. Part of the paparazzi in the crowd here today. I'm going to applaud you, and please, everyone, applaud yourselves, and thank you so much for being here today and helping Manny out and all of us here that are trying to do just a little grain of sand to make these children feel like the celebrities and the true survivors that they are. Here we are. We are on, and I'm so excited. I have a really special interview. We're standing. First of all, I want to give praise to Luciano's Restaurants. They are part of the sponsorship for today. They gave free meals to all our celebrities today, all the kids with the Ferrari Kid event. And I'm standing here with one of the mothers, Anabel, bienvenida.
Gracias, gracias.
So we're here, and I got such a special chance to hear your daughter's story. I got to interview her on the red carpet. Nicole was one of the beautiful celebrities on the red carpet this morning. And I was so blessed because behind the scenes, you were sharing some of the story. And I wondered if you could share with us, because a lot of people don't know, a little bit of the experience that your daughter went through. Tell us the wonderful story that brought tears to my eyes, by the way. Gracias, Anabel. Thank you. I'm not sure if my makeup is still on, because it definitely brought more than tears. My eyes were welled with tears to hear the miracle that happened and how and who was the bone marrow donor. Can you share with us that story?
Absolutely, yes. My daughter was diagnosed in 2012 with non-Hodgkin lymphoma. The miracle that we have in our family was her brother, her younger brother, was a perfect match.
Which is very, she was sharing with us, it's less than a 25% chance.
25% chance, that's what the doctor mentioned to us. It's only 25% chance that you found your donor in your family. So we have the bliss that our donor is in our family, her younger brother. And now she's completely in remission. She is still in her, complete her 100 day, a year, I'm sorry, in July. But thank you, Lord, we have her with us.
Amen. Praise God, definitely. And so explain a little bit. There's a year's time that needs to go by, and then what happens?
After that, she has to go every month to shake every month. And but she's good. She's ready to running and do stuff. Teenagers
too. In fact, I'm hugging here because I found a fellow Panamanian. Panameña, Panameña, cántalo, Panameña, vida mía. Yo quiero que tú me quieras al tambor de la alegría. Yeah, see? That was proof that I really am. My mommy's from Panama. But I wanted to share, we were talking about our daughters. My daughter is also here today because she wanted to meet the kids. And what we were talking about, and my girlfriend, my videographer, special thanks, Barbie Patalas. She's behind the scenes. She's so beautiful, she should be in front of the camera. So thank you. Ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ. See, that's my Greek name, my three words of Greek. So she was concerned, Barbie, because we're here, they're on the shopping spree, right? Entonces, Barbie says to me, oh, I gotta go because my daughter, I promised and I haven't been with my daughter. And you and I both said, oh, honey, please. They do not tell what you were saying.
Oh, she don't miss me right now. She with Mr. Danny.
And with Miss Credit Card.
Exactly. And they have a fun. They have a beautiful day. Thank you so much for Mr. Danny and for the restaurant Luciano for beautiful special events we have today for them.
They did. Yeah. We are fresh off a delicious meal. That's why we're close up, Anabel, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
Because our stomachs are a little full. We don't want to show you that. We're sucking it in. But muchísimas gracias. Thank you, Anabel.
Thank you so much for your time. Thank you so much for a special moment. Barbie, thank you so much. We love you guys. Thank you so much for what you're doing for the Kiwi Cancer. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Thank you. And we know that your daughter is a survivor and she's going to continue to survive this thing. Can you finish off with the words that your daughter told you regarding how she is, her faith, and how she is facing?
She always said that the cancer no have nothing on her. You always have to have a positive mind. When you have a cancer, you can be depressed. One day, 1 minute, but you have to fight with this big monster because this is what cancer is, a big monster.
It is, but it's a monster that has nothing on Nicole. I love it. And with that, we leave you with all these wonderful images of the Ferrari Kid event. Thank you for being with us today, always bringing to you the special moments in our community right here, Rita Barrios on Latin Connection TV. Thank you guys. God bless.